dungeon for a very, very long time.
We've expressed our feelings about the situation in the detention facility.
Speak up!
Shh. Speak up.
It won't be easy. You'll think it's strange when I try to explain the ordeal that I still lack status after all that I've done. I'm a displaced person, but all you see is an alien who sits in a detention cell, breathes asbestos, and thinks of suicide too. I have to move out of this place, can't be forever detained, looking out the window, staring into the sea. So I chose freedom, not a transfer to safety. Thank you. Please learn some non-rental mocked. After all this, it's the least you can do. Don't cry for me, oh Alfurna.
Thank you.